as you guys see, our program is going really smooth, and I love it when my speakers just come and keep it straight to the point. I love it. So it seems like we're going to have really a beautiful evening. So right now, I was told when the invitation was sent out, you were invited to come and celebrate and also have dinner with the couple and have dinner with the community program, with the speech, with all that. And I hate when I invite someone for a dinner and I'm not serving them breakfast. I don't like that. So ladies and gentlemen, as we promised, this time is going to be a dinner time, and I would like to call my brother. So please, John Mitchell, if you're in the room, please come forward. Thank you. This is my favorite part of the program. Please bless the food so we can rush.
Let's pray. Thank you, God, for bringing us all here today. We thank you for those who drive from Edmonton, Calgary, Lethbridge, and within Saskatchewan. You bring them safe, take them back safe. And we're asking you to bring your Holy Spirit upon us and upon the food that has been prepared. Bless the hand that has prepared them, and bless us as we take them to nurture us. We ask all these in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna go.
only